Hey guys, so today we're in the track family fun park. Here are some of the maps. The cool thing about this place is actually there's many different sections ranging from age and
yeah, so there's multiple different tracks and we're gonna do the wild woody track because it's more exciting because it has a huge circular ramp thing.
Yeah, we're just gonna do every single one here. We just like the wild woody. There's also the heavy metal high rise, many different tracks here that we would want to go. Yeah, there's some of the go-karts over there. And yeah. Now we'll head on it to get some tickets. Hey guys, so we just got our tickets and our wristbands. And yeah, we got the 2-hour unlimited pass.
We're gonna be going on this ride right here.
And yeah, there's another ride there as well. We'll be going on all the rides. And Austin's gonna be accompanied by an adult just for 2 of them. And yeah, that's pretty good. And yeah, we'll head on to the first ride. Guys, I'm currently in line for the road course track. And yeah, it's right here. There's a lot of people waiting in line. We're actually first in line. My dad's holding my spot right now. And yeah, this is basically the course, the entire course of it. And there's Austin too.
So yeah, we're gonna take, I think, 5 laps around this track someday.
Yeah, can't wait to do it. Here are some of the racers. And yeah, we'll be going on it. guys, it's definitely not just boat ride. It's actually really fun. We got soaked, especially when others are teasing on us, especially that. And then me and Austin were also teasing on that too. So it was really fun. And yeah, this is basically the last one until we get to the outro.
So guys, this is basically the end of the video. Really had a good time here. It's like bringing back memories of when we were little and we did go-karts as well.
We had a great time and we went on all the rides. All of them were really great. I had to have a parent accommodate with me. I can do that by myself.
Yeah, it was a great experience, especially if you're old enough to go on every ride by yourself. It's super nice. And yeah, this is basically the end of the video. We hope y'all enjoyed. See y'all later.